The largest and richest iron ore deposits of Europe are found in northern Sweden, in areas well above the Arctic Circle. In iron ore mines like the ones at Kiruna, large sections of rock are blown up. Then the ore is transported for crushing and concentrating. Most of the hard work once performed by miners is now handled by remote-controlled machines.